know, since I've installed these Mayhem Bagger Bars from KST Kustoms, it's been the first time I had a chance to ride. And, you know, they've put my handlebars, my grips, just above the fairing here. And so today I've been out riding. The backside of my hands have been quite cold, even with the heated grips and the gloves. And so what I've decided to do is order a set of Memphis Shade hand guards to install and just try to block the wind, and we'll see how that works when they come in. So I'll do the install, and then I'll get out and ride a bit and then give my honest opinion if they're worth the money.
Hey y'all, welcome back to the channel. Today I thought I'd do a little garage therapy. You know, I told you I was going to be riding the Black Pearl to work. I'd put those 12-inch KST Custom Mayhem Bagger Bars, and that brought my hands up just above the fairing. And so I thought I would try some of these Memphis Shade hand guards I'd seen people use on their bikes. So let's break them out, take a look, see what it takes to install them, and just test them out. Well, you know, I've been watching guys install these on their bikes on various YouTube channels. You look at RevZilla, you know, they talk about some level of difficulty of install by the beard rating. Well, from looking at this, I think it's pretty well a clean-shaven level of difficulty. So this should be quite simple. We'll get them installed. We'll test them out and see if they're really worth the $80 I spent on them. Looks like these are pretty easy. Looks like I've just got to take these bolts out, put the grommets into the hand guards here, bolt them back up, and then we'll take and put them on the handlebars up here just beneath the mirrors. So let me get these grommets installed. I'll be right back with you. Okay, well, we got these brackets bolted on. We'll take and put them on the bike, see how they look. I'm looking for functionality. You know, aesthetics, it needs to not look bad, but it needs to be functional. These are one of those functional items I want to put on the bike. And, you know, even with heated grips and these, I'm hoping it really makes it a more comfortable ride in these cold mornings. All right, so I'm gonna pop these mirrors off real quick and put this left side hand guard on. Okay, it's got these star washers they want us to put between the mirror and the hand guard bracket. All right, well, we got this first side on the clutch side. I'm gonna go install it on the right side, and then we'll take it out for a ride and see how it feels. All right, we got them installed. Like I said, if I were to rate this installation based on the RevZilla beard scale of difficulty, I'd have to say it's pretty much a clean-shaven level of difficulty. So, got them on, we'll take a look at them, and then, you know, the real test is let's get these things out and see how warm they keep your hands on the backside. I want to put things on my bike to make it more functional and more comfortable.
Hey, y'all. This is Clem. I'm back taking the Black Pearl out for a test ride. You know, I completed the install of my Memphis Shade hand guards, and I installed these as a result of putting on these 12-inch Mayhem Bagger Bars. Today is about 45 degrees, and I'll tell you what, so far they have really felt good. I think they're really doing the job. So when we talk about is something worth $80, you know, $80 is a different value to different people. So far I really think these hand guards are worth it to me. They really protect the back of my hands quite well at high speeds. If I run the bike up to speed, the hand guards do quite a bit. Now it's 45 degrees today, and so it should be a really good test.
So I continued riding the bike down the interstate highway at 85 miles an hour, and the backs of my hands were well protected. So I have to be honest, I'm pleased with these hand guards. I think they're a good purchase. I think they're worth the money I've spent for them. You know, these were not a gift. I'm not on the hook to give any kind of a promotional review here, but from my perspective, they're worth the money. I'm well pleased with them. I think they're going to do a really nice job as I continue to ride long distance and, you know, protect my hands now that the bagger bars are up above the fairing a little bit. So with that said, I'm well pleased with the purchase. Hey y'all, thanks for joining me as I underwent a little garage therapy. If you find the content helpful, please subscribe, select the bell icon so you receive notification. Please leave your comments and thoughts if you like or dislike these handguards. We'll see you on the next video.